Hello everybody, KrillinGamer333 here, and today we are playing Dragon Ball Z character creator thingy. So, basically the goal of the game is just to go through a bunch of selections of your character, and once in a while there will be a capsule that appears, and then you click on that, it gives you a Dragon Ball, and then you can do a certain effect to the character. Or, it's a Dragon Ball, or Dragon Radar, rather, not a capsule. That's how you change it. So now he has an aura, so we're going to be making Super Saiyan Raditz. So, let's see, yep, that looks good. So, let's make him angry. Yeah, he's looking pretty smug now. So, this is just a Flash game I found online on a website. And, yeah, I just thought, whatever, let's record a video with this. So, the audio might sound a little bit choppy, because I just forgot to plug in my microphone, so I'm just using my computer's microphone instead. So, yeah, this game is pretty good, so, let's see, clothing. Alright, whatever, looks good enough. turn off his aura. It's annoying. Let's see. Is there any... Yeah, alright, whatever. Let's see, is there any, Vegeta-ish clothing? Yeah, there isn't. Alright, whatever. I'll just get the closest thing. Yeah, alright, whatever. Close enough. So we can change the effects. Yeah, it looks. Whoa! Alright. Wow, that's, different. Hang on. There was a Dragon Radar there. Let's click on that. Boop! There's a Dragon Ball. Alright, what does this do? Alright, we have the Nimbus. Oh. Hurts. We can put the Nimbus on or off. Alright. Pretty useless, but whatever. I'll roll with it. so yeah, this game is pretty good. You can make your dream character on it. I mean, there's not very much selection, but, yeah. Oh, Dragon Radar. Dragon Ball, and Gohan. Alright, since it's Raditz, we need to, is there a crying? Yes, there is. Alright, good. We need Kid Gohan crying, yeah. Crying for his mommy. Anyway, so, let's see, let's find some more Dragon Radars. We can put on body suits. Oh, there's a Dragon Radar. Alright, click on that. Get a Dragon Ball, yay. Alright. So, oh my god. We can make him a Great Ape. That is amazing. Oh, Dragon Radar. Four star ball. What does this do? Oh yeah, aura. Oops. That's not the right one. Yeah, that's it. What the heck did that... What? What did that do? Hang on, let me search up what Raditz looks like. I forget what he looks like. Raditz. Alright. There you go. Oh yeah, and I'm using Bing just because my computer takes forever to load Google Chrome, so I just have to use Bing. We can't see him, so let's try that one. Oh yeah, that's good, that's good. Alright, we can see his whole body now. Let's see. Oh, that did something. Alright. So, the music in the background is a little loud, but whatever. Rock and roll, baby. So, this is my first true good upload, I guess. There'll be a new video coming right after this of another Dragon Ball dress-up game. And we'll be making our own character again. I just found two of those games at the same time, basically, on this website. And I know I had to play them. Excuse me. So yeah. Oh, he has a tail. Alright. Since he's a Super Saiyan, let's make it Super Saiyan. I'm still figuring out what that does. What does it do? If anyone notices a difference, please tell me. So, let's make him flashy. What? Why did he have, like, boogers coming out of his nose? Alright, his face doesn't do anything. So, oh, his hair. Gotta put it back to Super Saiyan. Well, I feel this is a pretty good character right now, so let's just keep him this way, and I will see you guys later. And stay hunky, not chunky. That's that.